new gadget has been developed to protect farm equipment, including tractors. Worth more than a Porsche and with a central driving seat, thieves can sell tractors in countries which drive on the left or right. Well, in the Midlands, tractor theft cost farmers nearly £9 million in 2013. Improved security means tractor thefts are falling, but criminals are now turning to stealing quad bikes. That's up 14% in 2013, and that's around £2 million worth. A Rural Affairs correspondent, David Gregory Kumar, reports.
They're essential tools of the trade and a familiar sight in the country, but they're also a target.
Storing hundreds of thousands of pounds worth of machinery, like tractors and quad bikes, on a farm leaves them vulnerable to theft and organised crime.
But this tractor is being fitted with a new gadget designed to keep the tractor on the farm and not in a shipping container halfway to Europe.
We initially fitted it on two vehicles, the quad bike and one of the big tractors, just to trial it and try it and see if it worked. And then we went from there to move on to two other vehicles after.
Created by a Shrewsbury company that fits farmyard CCTV, the new system does away with keys completely.
The user wears a band or key fob and they can jump in and out of different vehicles with the same band and start stopping the vehicles. Once they stop the vehicle, it will automatically lock it down, lock out any user until the next person comes along wearing a wristband.
Okay. Official launch is next month, but farmers are already showing an interest.
There seems to be very much a good interest in it at the moment. We've been at Ridge North Market, which has been profitable because we've learnt a few farmers are very interested in our system. And we've had a farmer from the Gloucester area that's shown an interest in 10 systems so far.
Farmers, insurers and the police have been working hard behind the scenes to get machinery theft down. Gadgets like this could be a big help. David Gregory Kumar, BBC Midlands Today, on the Shropshire-Wales border.